Can't nothing good come of this.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
They are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time,
I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. Why, feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him, just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time.
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer. Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals, got this farm.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book.
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness.
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with. That's my stick! No. No. No! You did not! Oh, God!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Randall, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
I don't understand this at all. Hey, over here!
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristobal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Good luck to you.
Oh! Yep. Camp, stranger.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool.
No harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take to visitors up here. Kill this fool.
Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool!
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Put your weapons away! Come out!
I'm unarmed. I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Thank you. Come on, girl. Yeah.